I think that should do it, Ouija.
The valley is being prepared for you, my lord.
Very good, Saris.
I can see Jerick's men. They've already gotten their hooks into this place. I've got to get to the top of that tower.
You're just gonna get into more trouble.
That's when you bail me out.
Welcome, friends, back to Let's Play Jedi Knight, Dark Forces 2. I'm IK10, and we are on Mission 13 now. And we have finally found our way to the planet of the Jedi, where the Valley of Jedi is located. Of course, Jerick is already here with his Imperial Army, and the surviving Dark Jedi. So I'm just gonna duck down here. Okay, so that's the water. Okay, I'll get this. Oh, there you go. Gotcha. Ah, he fell off into the water. All right. So we gotta jump down into the water here. And then we gotta get over here and force jump. Whoops. Technically we got the secret area already, but I'm gonna try and actually get us onto the ledge. It's tough because you gotta do this against the current, so. Come on. I know it can't be this hard. There we go. Okay. And all we get is energy cells for our effort, but Well, we would get some health if we need that. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to use force speed to swim against the current. I think I'm going to go into here. We can shoot it at these guys from underwater. There's really nothing that they can do about it. So there's going to be a lot of cliff jumping, and actually, let me just retrace my steps a second. I think there's something else we need to check out here before we move along. Ah, that's right. We need to come get out of the water. We gotta go back up this way. So, we had our second Jedi battle. And Skork and Pick, and they were actually the first Jedi to actually get killed by us. Just to point that out, Yun is still alive, remember? So technically, we need to get up there to do something, so we didn't actually have to do what I just did. But it's okay. I'm not sure where that guy was shooting. Oh, probably from up there. We'll be up there in a second. So, as I was saying, as we jump back down here. Sorry about that pointless little detour. Out of the 7 Dark Jedi, there are 5 remaining, if you want to keep count. And at this point in the game, basically the Jedi battles are going to get more frequent. So you're going to have less long missions, and the rest of the game will go fairly soon, fairly quickly, because we're coming to a climax here, because we're already on the planet of the Valley of the Jedi. So that was a sequencer charge up there that we need to detonate before we could walk up this way. I think there's going to be another one up there, so this time let's try and do it without hurting ourselves. Oh, well. Guess those things have some distance in. Alright. Some careful jumps. As you can see, we're pretty high up already. And so this is going to be a little bit of a difficult one. It's good to do a little quick save. Getting ready to jump. First, let's take him out. Oh, well, he fell. Ha ha ha. Alright, let's see how it is best to do this. There we go. That could be a tricky one. Oh, what are these guys? Same kind of things that were on Sloan. Okay, so we get into this control room here. And we want to slash this circuit. What's up, guys? What's going on? Now, I think we should be careful over here because there's a friend down there. I'm not sure, but I think he might have been a rail gunner. So I wanted to make sure I took him out. Actually, we were below there when we were swimming through the canyon before. Same canyon, same river. In case you want to keep your bearings. Yes, let's run along now. You can see they got some installations built here already. Took these guys practically no time to start getting themselves situated here. Now I'm in a situation where I think I need some health and I have no shield, so it'll be nice if they started to give me some shield charges. So, always look behind the boxes, friends, because as they say with the lottery, hey, you never know. Oh. Gotta hit the button to open the door. Okay, and here's another switch. Now, see, this level over here was green. Now it's yellow as you slash switches. See, that goes down. Now it's like an orangey, so you're actually reducing power by hitting these circuits. And, of course, that's what you want to do. Right, let's do this the smart way. I believe there is one more. Not sure if that actually got him or not. Now, as we come up here, there's another secret area over here. We got some stuff like that. All good and dandy.